Esteban! Riddle me this. Why are we here again?
I just came here for the food.
You know, Batman, that is really rude. But I don't blame you. Yeah, that's really rude, Batman. I was just kidnapped, so I would really like everything to be quiet. Speaking of advertising your own content, Batsy and I here are having our own movie coming out in like a few months. Isn't that right, Batsy? You could watch it, or the least you could do is subscribe. Please do.
Jeez, how long has Jonathan been crying?
Perhaps we should check on him, Batman. Riddle me this, Jonathan. Is everything all right? I think I'll maybe do this. Riddle me this, Batman. Why am I wearing different clothing and why is it night? It's a very easy explanation. You don't exist.
Say what now?
Okay, guys. It's time for you to say goodbye to Amanda. Just a second there, stupid. Steven was just about to explain to us something. You're all part of my little imaginary world. I made you all up. Technically, your lives are meaningless, and I am your ultimate master. So bad. How good your hair looks? Thanks, my barber is really good. Now let's go pay our respects to Amanda. Hey, where'd her body go?
He'll never catch me, he'll...
To be honest,
I never cared. I've used many bodies as cutting tables, and it's fine.
I killed you off in your
second video.
I was gonna sell you for so much.
What if I just touch it?
Wait, where are
you going?
Stay cool.